Hi, I'm Dr. Anirudh. I'm a dental surgeon at Toothpicks Dental Healthcare, Jayanagar. Generally, what we use in the clinic is a tooth whitening agent which has got a particular chemical agent that whitens the tooth. But in lemon or baking soda, this particular agent that is used to whiten the teeth is missing. Therefore, scientifically, it can really not penetrate into the tooth and whiten the tooth or the entire teeth. Therefore, it may not really be useful to use lemon and baking soda to whiten the teeth. However, it would always be better to look for a dentist, ask him for what it is, and probably only then it is better to use any kind of home remedy for a particular problem.